Friday again, and I've been cooking. So I've made a risotto with edamame beans and asparagus, and a sort of beany thing with lardons.